بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. So now let us go for example of accounting equation. So now let us take one example from here. See the equation. Prepare accounting equation from the following transactions. So 6 transactions are given from this transaction. So we have to prepare accounting equation. But in order to understand properly, I have just taken a copy of the previous slides. Copy اون previous slide که هر ترانزکشن سر اکانتینگ اکویشن چطور تاثیر میکنن ایره ما چی کردم نیجا براتون آوردم درست است. So like the previous statements like income statement, balance sheet and so on. So we need a table. So I have to draw a table. So I have to draw a table just like this, right? So let me draw the table here basically. Yeah. So this can be a table which you can do as well. One column for number, another column for asset, next column for equation, for liability, plus what? Plus capital. So now you have to see each transaction one by one and show the effect of this one on the accounting equation. See the first transaction. Capital introduced 8 lakh, for example. What is the effect of this one? Check the effect of this one. How was the effect of this one? Each transaction deja bartan dada shuda. Capital introduced. If capital is introduced, what was the effect of this one? One side asset increase, on the other side what? Capital increase. Pas shumo falan inja nishta kunecha. Aga اضافه شده در حقیقت 8 لک روپه اسیتتون اضافه شده و 8 لک روپه دیگه چی اضافه شده؟ کپیتالتون چی شده؟ اضافه شده. درست است؟ پس 8 لک طرف اسیت اضافه میشه و 8 لک روپه دیگه هم طرف چی اضافه میشه؟ طرف کپیتال اضافه میشه. دو طرف چی شد؟ مساوی شد. وای اینه ترانزکشن گفته. If capital introduce, asset increase as well as what increase? Capital increase. So write them 8 لک on this side as well as 8 لک on this side. اینه میخواه گفت خلاص. Go for the second transaction. Land and building purchased on credit. Land and building purchased on credit. See, purchase on credit ek jori kar chida. Loan taken or purchase on credit. Shumara chand is? Shumara 5. Loan taken or purchase on credit. Shumara 5 to asir is yes. Yak taraf asset is of a measure. Diga taraf cheese of a measure. Diga taraf liability is of a measure. So do also the same thing. So increase asset on this side and increase liability on the other side. And how much is? Land and building purchased on credit. Amount is equal to 3 lakh. So write down 3 lakh on this side as well as write down 3 lakh on this side. Process. So say lakh achi mekrem do taraf mishta mekrem. Agar batar misal column badi agar man natije je bigrem batar misal mishta mekrem ke result batar misal drast ast migrem barash ke result column number akam ke bazurtar mesadam ke result om chi shavad mije par mo nishan dadash. از به این ترتیب اینال ای دو دونه ریزلت شد اینجا پیدا میکنیم. 8 لک جمع جمع 3 لک چند لک میشه؟ 11 لک. صحیح؟ فکر کن اینمی ریزلتی از ای دو دونه اباف است. و اینجا تبیز که علامات مساوات علامه مساوات تا آخره میاد. درست است؟ ما اینجا ایره در میدل بگیرم که مساوات بیاد اینجا. مساوات در کلش مساوات است. اینجا مساوات برقرار است. همیشه باید مساوات برقرار باشه. اینجا باید مساوات برقرار باشه. اینجا باید چی مساوات و تا آخر مساوات چی برقرار است. این اوله 8 لک و 3 لک 11 لک. اینجا قبلا کدوم ترانزکشن نداشتیم بالانس چی میمونیم؟ صفر میمونیم. درسته؟ اینجا کدوم ترانزکشن نیست قبلا صفر بونه. صفر جمع 3 لک 3 لک. هر جایی که ترانزکشن نبود طرفش میمونه صفر. درست؟ خیلی ببینید این طرف سایکو 8 لک جمع صفر بالا مجموع چند است؟ 8 لک. درست است؟ پس نتیجه این اول اگر ما شما جمع بکنیم اینجا علامه مساوات علامه اکویشن در بین میمونم ما و ایره کوشش میکرم در وسط قرار بدم. درست است؟ تا آخره ایره در وسط میگیرم. اگر آمد باید در وسط چی شه؟ پس ای در وسط میادی بود. این حال سعی کنیم. اینجا معلومه مساوات برش میتم. وقتی علامه سمیشن و اینجا معلومه سمیشن چی میکنیم برش. این حاله ریزالت یزی دو دانه ترانزکشن. ترانزکشن اول 8 لگی اضافه شد و 8 لگ هم ای طرف. ترانزکشن دوم 3 لگی اضافه شد 3 لگ ای طرف. این حال 8 لگ 3 لگ 11 لگ. صفر جمع سه، سه لک، اش لک جمع صفر، اش لک. اش لک و سه لک بالا مگه جمع کنیم چند میشه؟ یازده لک میشه. درست است؟ So this was the result of transaction number one and transaction number two. Now let us go for transaction number three. Transaction number three. Good purchase on cash basis. Amount 1 lakh 20,000. See, cash purchase or cash sales. See, I have mentioned transaction number eight. If there is any purchase of something on cash basis or sales of something on cash basis, so effect of this one is on this side. See, effect is only on the asset side. One asset increase, another asset decrease. Chora mantiqish chi ast? good purchase on cash. وقتی goods شما خریداری میکنن goods هم asset است، cash هم asset است. cash از پیشتان میره ولی goods براتون چی میشه؟ براتون میاد. پس افکتش تنها این یک طرف است، درست است؟ پس چند از مقدارش؟ 120,000. ما 120,000 یک دفعه ماینس میکنیم، ماینس 120,000، و دیگه دفعه 120,000 دوباره چی میکنیم؟ پس برش جمع میکنیم، درست است؟ پس اگر بالا ما علائم مساوات قرار بدیم اینجا، ما تا این طرف کلم تغییرات نمه، no effect on this side as well as no effect on this side. So once again, if you sum up, if you give a result, بعد از هر ترانزکشن ما چی میتونیم برش result میتونیم، درست است؟ result. Results اگر جمع کنیم سایکو 11,00,000 or 11,00,000 minus 120,000 and plus 120,000. Again, the result is equal to how much? 11,00,000, right? So result is again 11,00,000. So there is no effect on this one. So in all agira jam kunem, 3,00,000 jam asafer. Bolam khodesh chand ast? Khodesh 3,00,000. Rasat. Wa inja alame masawat barash meten summation. 8,00,000. Bubakhchin. Ar transaction amray result qabli chi mesha ya jam mesha tafriq mesha. In all 3,00,000, 11,00,000 amray to jam shide qashud. 3,00,000 amray 0 jam mesha 3,00,000. Wa 8,00,000 amray 0 jam mesha 8,00,000. Rasat. Fat bayi dati ترانزکشن چی میکنیم؟ افکتشن. باز هم مساوات ما چی هست؟ برقرار است. ببخشید اینجا علامه ایک بشن. صحیح؟ حالا میریم طرف ترانزکشن نمبر 4. What is the effect of this one? Goods sold for cash. See. For cash. Sales for cash or card purchase for cash. Again, they follow the same thing. این همه تک ترانزکشن قبلی بود یا هم چی هست؟ یا هم این چیز هست. So goods sold for cash. Again, the result is the same. So minus 1,00,000. And of course, plus 1,00,000, right? So once again, if you mention the result of this one, you know, yes, of course, first of all, equation sign, effect on this side, either of each column to zero, nadara, yom to zero, nadara, sarajom column to zero, nadara, right? Pas, sarajom column to zero, nadara, to zero, shtano, either of good. Agamon, shtakonim, ke result, to zero, shay, natije, shias, so, natije, kabire, amroidi, chiko, shmo, jam, kore. Bozom, yozalak, minus 1,00,000, positive 1,00,000, again it become how much? 11,00,000, right? Effect is the same, no problem here. So you can mention this one. Once again, 3,00,000 plus 0 become equal to how much? 3,00,000. And of course, mention the positive sign here. Again, 8,00,000 plus 0 become equal to how much? 8,00,000. For accounting equation, tonos kolom to zirote. No, tarabama so is. Go for number 5. Expenses paid is belong to point number 4. Expenses or loss incurred. If expenses are paid, so this is the effect of this one. Expenses are paid. Point number 4, this one. One side asset decrease, on the other side what increase? Decrease, capital decrease. So decrease please both sides. So decrease the amount by the amount of expenses. How much is expense? 60,000. Decrease asset side by 60,000. And as well as decrease the capital side by how much? By 60,000. 60,000 طرف کپیتال از کم کردیم، 60,000 هم طرف از چی میکنیم؟ ما کم میکنیم. باید سیز علامه مساوات تانا بالم برش میدین، مساوات تاخر برقرار رو سیز باید علامه مساوات تاخر مکانش چی میکنیم؟ پیش میدیم. و اینجا ما علامه چی هست همیشه؟ سمیشن هست و اطوره که برای ما مزایمت نشه سمیشن ها رو چی میکنیم؟ تاخر رو پیش میدیم. یه سمیشن سیز برای دیگه شو Now, all let's take it. 6,00,000, سرزی توصیل میکنه. Hello, sorry, 60,000. Hello, 1,00,000, minus 60,000. If you minus this one, so what will be the result of this one? So mention the result, right? Result. So hello, 1,00,000, minus 60,000. It become 10,40,000. خب, یک طرف asset گفتم اضافه شد، دیگه طرف چی؟ یک طرف asset کم شد، دیگه طرف چی کم شد؟ capital. سر liability کدام تاثیر است؟ نه، دی ترانزکشن سر liability کدام تاثیر نیست. او که تاثیر نیست، او را چی کن؟ Give him zero balance. So once again, 3,00,000 plus 0 become equal to how much? 3,00,000. On the other side, 6,00,000 minus 60,000 become 7,40,000. So once again, 7,40,000 plus this one become equal to this side. So again, result is the same. So there is no effect, or there is no inequality, right? Always it is equal. Transaction number 6. Commission received. See this one. Commission received is belong to point number 3. Revenue or profit or gain generated. If this is so, So transaction number three, one side asset increase, on the other side capital increase. So let us increase both sides. So, but how much is the amount? Revenue is 1,20,000, right? So 1,20,000 on this side and 1,20,000 on the capital side, right? But what about the liability? Of course, there is no effect on what? On liability. Liability much measures. So now mention the result. Result of this transaction. 10,40,000 plus. Amroidi chun bezbatat, amroidi chun mesha jam mesha. Jam karen chan mesha. Mesha hele 1,60,000. Dresses. Hele 1,00,000 how much? Yes. So hele 1,60,000. Yeah, that's good. 1,60,000 is the amount. On this side, 3,00,000 plus 0 become equal to 3,00,000 once again. Why? Because there's 0 effect. And on this side, if you sum up once again, become 8,60,000, right? If you now once again equalize both sides, it become equal. 3,00,000 plus 8,60,000, again it become equal to how much? This amount, right? So now both sides are equal, so no need for this one. One more column, a degree of a column because the redness, Mogdor Mochishut, Pidoshut. Pass Natijish, enemy tatibus, enemy accounting equation. What is the effect of each transaction on the accounting equation? So, collision of stomacher and result is collision of star result, result of mitative chimation. And one more thing, through the accounting equation, even we can find out the profitability or loss of the business as well, right? How we can find out? So, go through this formula. For example, profit. Slash or loss, you may have profit or loss, right? Is equal to, go through this formula, ending assets minus ending liabilities, as well as minus what? Initial capital. What capital? Initial capital or beginning capital, reserve capital. If formula taqib kunan profit or loss chi mesha denja barmo paida mesha batar misal demin misal taqib mekunan megan profit yo slash loss equal mesha as mamo olam nes ke tonut faidas yo chi as yo loss adresas so megan masav yad barmo kodam as qimatesh ending asset ma shoma chand ast 11,60,000 right 11,60,000 Minus ending liability. How much is ending liability? Ending liability is 3,00,000. Minus. How much is initial capital? Initial capital is 8,00,000, right? Initial capital is equal. So equal. So check other profit kadem danger. Direct more profit. Shastadar para danger chica. That is all. That is. But in a shastadar para direct much much yes. Profitability. But the formula, you need as accounting equation. Meton and viron paido pokremke. The business more enough for فایده کردیم یا چی کردیم یا نقص کردیم درست است so through this one we can find out right اگر میگه نه بیاین سعی کنیم این قسمت رو برات من نشون بدم این دو دانه آخر مربوط به چی است فایده و نقص است صحیح فعلا به طور مثال مصرف ما چند شد 60 بار عاید ما چند شد 120 بار اگر 120 که 60 بار چند میمونه 60 درست است پس this is accounting equation through this you can record thousands and millions of the transaction And at the end, of course, both sides will be equal. So this amount is equal to this amount plus this amount, right? So this is called.